What does near surface disposal mean?
An NSDF is a type of waste facility where radioactive waste is stored at or below the ground surface. In order to prevent contaminants from getting into the surrounding environment, the waste is placed in vaults or cells with a special bottom liner. This project would include 10 storage cells. When a cell is full, a cover will be placed on top to seal the waste and protect it from contact with people, animals, and weather.